Hey folks, Species 7 here, and welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to Farm Sim 15 Goal Edition. We are here on the Sosnovka farm, and I've decided I wanted to get our silage out of the pit, because we've got another crop of corn coming here pretty quick, and I decided that I wanted to dump this here, get it out of the pit. There we go, oops. And then, there we go. Get ready for the next harvest. So, because we can actually make pretty good money selling the silage, as opposed to, I mean, we'll certainly use what we need for our critters, but we certainly don't need all we have. Not even close. So yeah, I've also decided we're going to change things up a little bit, and because I want to have potatoes as well, but why did I turn there? Interesting. Problem with it is rather than sweeping upward towards the $100,000 or so we need to buy all the potato gear, we seem to be, sort of falling backward towards bankruptcy instead. So, not a big deal. I mean, you know. Alright. Why are you not... Oof. I have no idea what was going on there, but that was stuck against the ground. Alright. Let's get the rest of this sucked up. I've already made a couple of loads. But yeah, I've decided that, that being the case, what I'm actually doing, and I've moved a bunch of equipment down there already, is I'm going to sell off a few things that we don't use really regularly, like our harvesting equipment for specialty stuff like sugar beets. And potatoes, we don't have yet, but you know what I mean. And a couple of things like that. And we are going to rent the equipment that we only need on occasion. I think that will work out a little better for us in the long run. No, I didn't really need to be taking this, but I suppose we can store it over here. So yeah, I think that might work out well if we just simply rent things like sugar beet harvesting and potato harvesting equipment. Oops, wrong way. Let's get you set down. Perfect. And get the rest of this tipped out. So I've dragged some gear off to the dealership, and we will head there as soon as I've tipped the rest of this. Slow down there, buddy. There we go. And how are we doing? Oh, not bad, eh? 82,000. Final numbers. So yeah, there are some items as well that I just simply think we should consider upgrading. I.e., we really need a bigger cultivator. So, I'm going to... sell off the stuff that I've got up there. Make sure we're clear here. And then, I got to dump another bucket in here as well while we're here. So I'm going to sell off a bit of gear, and then I think I will buy us a bit of a larger cultivator. Ooh. Happy boy. Let's drop your signs. So as you can see, we're down to less than $3,000. That isn't too cool. Let's go and quickly grab up the forks. All right, grab this one. nice and low. And we got you. We got you. Perfect. These cans seem to have a pretty big hitbox on them. There we go. So they don't stack that close together. That's fine. It's not like we have to haul them far, is it? In fact, I think we may just do that. Let's lock her up. Good. Our little sale point for the Milk Max. Nobody coming good. Oops. They might have fallen over a little. Just a little. Alrighty. $13.88 currently a barrel, eh? So that's certainly helped. At least we're over the $5,000 mark now. And no, he's not dropped another barrel yet. Okay. Head, sure, this will do. Alright, here we are at the machine and shopping. There we've got this, and yes, I do actually need to rent one of these like almost right away again. But I've also got our old cultivator down here, and we're not going to get that. If we want to do some logging, we'll do some major logging. We'll rent the Ponzi and go cuckoo. So, yes, we would like to sell that, please. And whoops. Go, why won't it go? Oh, I tell ya. So, I'd like to say thanks very, very much. I meant to do this right at the beginning of the video, actually. To all of you that were helping me out with getting this issue with the my chicken thing there, not being able to open any of the doors. Now, pretty much all of you suggested the... yikes. Animation map trigger, and that was actually the very first thing that I thought of, and that was rather odd because that's sort of one of my go-to mods to always have in every map folder. And although I didn't originally install it, because this is a stock Giants map, I did install it when we got the storage mod, because I wasn't sure if some of the buildings might require something like that. And, oddly enough, when I finally, not knowing that it didn't work, when I finally went back and looked at the log, it said it wouldn't load that mod. I thought, uh-oh, that's kind of weird. And, yeah, I guess it's, I end up copying a lot of mods from folder to folder to folder, from map to map to map. You know, I'll eliminate the map out of the folder and then copy everything back to my FS15 mods folder and then pull mods out as I need them, etc. And I guess somewhere along the line, I ended up breaking that file. So once I downloaded a new copy of it and installed that, well, everything went actually quite swimmingly. So, alright, 107K, wow. For a minute, I had to look there for a minute. I thought we might have sold our tractor. Okay, now we want a cultivator to start with. And I want to get into the IT, or yeah, the IT runner pack, because I've had it for an awful long time, and I don't think we've actually ever used it. So, 220 horse required for this 6 meter Vogel and Newt. 250 horse required for that 8 meter Vaterstat. All right. Geez, I don't know. This is the Sam, isn't it, that we've got here? Is Sammy, whatever it is? Let's have a look at what sort of poopa she's got. Do 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 do. This guy. Ooh, 190 horse. So it's actually a little bit shy of what we want, isn't it? Do I have anything in the tractor to mods area? We've got this Puma. It's only 168 horse. It's also a heck of a lot more money than we can actually afford. So, hell. These guys, 238 horse, 95K, and they'll actually pull something like that. Interesting. All right, what if, oops. Excuse me. Okay, we'd get 71K for that. So that would give us 170,000. We need 30, so 140K. What can we get for 140K? Not much, right? Yeah. Doesn't even replace this. Want bigger cultivator. However, it looks like what we're gonna have to do for the moment is head back down to the farm. And make some money. And then when we've got the money to afford a better tractor and a better cultivator, we'll do that. Because when it comes to your sort of more basic gear like that, yeah, I'd just soon have it on the farm. Now, I mean, I suppose we could sell something like our forage harvester. That's huge, huge dollars. Of course, it's also huge dollars anytime you'd want to rent it, but we would certainly be able to afford some little bit nicer gear at that point. But it's all right. It is, it is. Okay. And speaking of which, what else have we got to get done here? Oh, I actually needed him there because we do need to plant potatoes. So, potato planter. Well, I suppose we can simply do that this way. Oh, cedars, select. Now here's an issue. I think what it's done here, it's overwriting the euros and German with the English and dollars. So I'm not sure if this is actually going to cost us $700 an hour for the little one. Oh, no, I don't think so. $100 an hour for the big one. So let's rent that. Yeah, that's fine. 190 price per day, 0 days, 1 hour. Yeah, we'll rent it for an hour. Okay. And hopefully we can. Yes. Okay. Let's go. We have 59 minutes to plant potatoes. Oh, that's so convenient that that other tractor is right there. Give it a little nudge. Now, we should have enough potatoes to at least fill this puppy. Well, I should think. You're not potatoes, you are. No, you're sugar beets, sorry. Your potatoes. Tell me we have some. We do. Not much. But, well, hey, we managed to fill our potato cedar up. There's our corn a day away from harvest. Looking good. I think that's why we went so broke. I get a little over-anxious buying that other field. I probably should have waited till we had more than 5,000 more than the purchase price, you know. All right, let's get some potatoes laid in. Perfect. We'll hire up Billy Bob. Very nice, sir. Perfect. You. Half full, so we're gonna take you over and start the homogenization process. Alrighty. Oh, there it is. See, it's dropped another bucket. Barrel, whatever you want to call them. And it is happily filling away. Perfect. Very nice to see. Oh, by the way, and this is really sad, and I feel like quite an ass, because of the length of time that it took, I'm going to jump over to our other tractor, because of the length of time it took for me to get the chicken thing straightened out, we don't actually have any chickens anymore, guys. Yeah. I've never had this happen before in Farm Sim, but yeah, all of our chickens died. I actually feel like quite an ass over this, but, yeah. Did not get the issue solved in time, and, I went and had a look once to make sure that, the trigger worked. And sure enough, it opened the barn, but guess what? There's nobody home. So, yeah. Where's my regular trailer? The heck is it? There it is. Go. A little bit of wheat, you know where we're going. We're gonna go and fill everything up, and then we'll get us some more chickens. Because everything else is coming along pretty good. I mean, at least so much as we actually still have everything else. Poor things haven't up and died on us. I can't believe that, man. That was like 20 chickens. Maybe even 25. So. Well, I'm not sure if this... I don't remember if this swings out or in, so I think I'll... stop a foot or two shy. In. How convenient. All right, there we go. Now, of course, it's not going to take anything because, excuse me, we need to buy us some horse chickens. Okay. Hey, you can rent chickens? Huh, still good enough? Really? 20 chickens eat as much as no chickens? I don't think that's right, guys. I really don't. Okay. Chaff. Yeah, I didn't think so. I can't actually store anything down here exactly. Do 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 do. So let's grab them some water. Those are potatoes looking excellent. Excellent. I suppose I could have cut through the silage pit, seeing as it's empty. But why get into bad habits, right? All right. Back in you go. Lovely. Park you up with the rest of the kit. Be doing well by now, I'll tell you. And yep, we still get some water. Perfect. Head down there and throw a little of that in too. Oh, I wonder if I already did the water, didn't I? Probably, huh? Well, actually, no. Doesn't look like I did. All right, well, good. There we go. That's done as well. Perfect. Okay, now, what do we got here? Ooh, you guys aren't all exactly full, are you? We might as well top these up since we're here. Boop. Nice. And you're done. And I think our potato guy just finished his very last run. Nope, he's just coming. Perfect. Good timing, dude. Good timing. Now. Let's put this away. Oops. Alright, well, that was poorly done. Poorly, poorly done. Now. How are we gonna load east, man? Simple enough. Simple enough. Now where is the squirty for this? Oop. There it is. Down to the other end. Filler it. There we go. One wheel up on the curb there. So I looked earlier, and all of the cows inside the barn were indeed frozen solid. So I have no idea what that is, guys, but apparently I too have been hit with the dreaded static cow syndrome. So I know a couple of you have said you've seen them that way, but I just didn't happen to notice them. Well, yeah, earlier on, let me tell you, I noticed them. Wow. Alright. That. So, I wonder if I can actually unload these. Probably not, eh? That would suck. So do I lose all these potatoes then? Yeah, no way to unload. No. That's too bad. What about our storage across the road? I didn't have to notice what it's set up as. Maybe there'll be some chance, but I doubt it. I think we're just going to lose the 1,100 liters of taters that we have. Yeah, I don't think there is actually this particular storage here anyway. So, with that said, yo. Oh no, look out. Eek. Yeah, boy, I tell you, it's a madhouse. There we go. Oh, let's just go. Alright, let's get this returned. Oh, I don't want to go down there. I'm going the wrong way. That's what the issue here is. What a twerp. There we go. Much better. Yeah. This time we are going to cut through the silage bit. I don't really need that up there. There we go. We're on our way. So yeah, I think that'll work out well for us. We can simply rent gear that we don't need all the time. And start putting our money towards some other things. As I said, when we get a... Oops. Oh, right. This thing's pretty darn wide, isn't it? Could just clip the edge of the bridge coming in. Yikes. But, yeah. We need a slightly larger tractor. And, then we'll be able to start gearing up everything else. Okay. Let's get this returned. And we're gonna have to rent our sugar beet equipment. Yeah, I know, I could have simply kept it, but... Okay. Let me guess, I parked on the sign, didn't I? Nope, not quite. Perfect. Would you be returning? You will receive 675. Oh, look, they're gonna pay us for the seeds. Washing cost of $100. Really? Okay. Well, now we know, guys. Next time we'll wash the darn thing. I guess I should have, but, you know, it was full of potatoes. Unless you want to be hitting it with a pressure washer. So, but I think that's probably gonna do it for this time around, guys. And next time, yeah, we get some sugar beets to harvest. And actually, we know you're good. You, yeah, indeed. We're gonna get. Yeah, I got a feeling you're not that wide a spread, are you? See how we do with getting this done. Can I hire for this? Probably not, eh? Oh, I can too, really. Well, let's see how that goes. He doesn't seem to be chewing through it that fast. We might even have enough here to get the field done. That would be nice, our first organic field. That would be nice indeed. Alright, well, I'm going to leave him to do that, see how he makes out. So that's going to do it, guys. Hope you enjoyed the episode, and thanks again for all your help and all your comments. And the issue is straightened out, so we should be good. I'm going to get some straw down to them, and then they'll be pretty much caught up, I think, with everyone else. Let's have a look at how all our animals are doing since we're on the subject. All right, our normal guys are doing pretty darn good. Our sheep are happy. They've got lots of grass. Okay, they're producing wool. Ooh, we've got 60 eggs we need to go pick up. Oh my gosh. Wow, we'll do that too. Wow, that's something, let me tell you. Okay, we just need some TMR for the cows. We can deal that with next time. And here we go. We've got three of our beefs and three of our pigs are up to weight. We just need to get some TMR in there as well. And okay, here we go. Productivity, all right. So they've at least got some grain. We got to get some earth fruit. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. Silage. Okay, straw. Perfect. All right, guys. This has been Species 7 down on the Sosnovka Farm for Farm Sim 15 Gold Edition. Take care of each other, folks. Slam the like button for me, please. All right, till next time. Ciao for now.